Investigators are looking for witnesses to a crash that killed one person. Police say that person was trying to run across I-10 East near the Dallas exit when he or she was hit. This happened on Saturday. Officials say that person, who has not yet been identified, was almost to the shoulder of the highway. At least three cars were involved, although police believe more cars may have also hit that person. If you know anything about this incident, you are asked to call police.